seat. It's not that I'm assuming that the meal will be a treat, but the first thing on the table may be all I have to eat. The bread and cheese are laid out on the table, and butter, honey, mixed with herbs or straight. I'll tuck into them greedily and pile them on my feet. For them there'll be no room, and they'll believe me when I state I'm sure the next riddle down my diet. I see that I cannot identify it. All this time you said anything with ease, just bring me bread and butter and cheese. There must have been a special on the cilantro, or whales with it be in every dish. They've cooked enough for armies, you can take all that you wish. And how much can you eat of boiled snouts and pickled fish? I never knew that you could do that with a turnip. To eat it would be really such a crime. There's something green that's growing in a milky coolest rhyme. My lord, please pass the basket with the bread here one more time. I'm sure the next rebuild's not on my knife. I see that I cannot identify it. It helps keep down the knees. Just bring me bread and butter and cheese. The cook went over budget on the peacock. That's why we're getting gruel with every course. They say that candied herring soaked in meat authentic north. This roasted meat is not half bad, but where's the prison's horse? I don't know how they got that shade of purple. I can't begin to guess what's in the pies. This fish head food's okay, but do they need to leave the eyes? And will our waiters cover us when everybody dies? I'm sure the next river is not on my diet. I see that I cannot identify it. To take the sheep's head right back to the kitchen, will you please? And bring me bread and butter and cheese. The suckling pig is only brought in places. I guess if I ate a cabbage, wouldn't hurt. They say it's more nutritious if you don't wash out the dirt. At least the last remove is safe. How can they wreck dessert? There's something fritter who does not look too closely. Sugared eggplant jiggling in the heat. The pie looks just like cherry, but it's really made with beet. Just pass the honey butter, and I'll have my something sweet. I'm sure the next remove out of my diet. I see that I can identify it. And if I ruin the friend, you're going for Chinese. Till then, just pass the butter, let the goose get bone and butter.